What's up, guys? We're back to the Doctor's Advocate, and today we're gonna be playing TolkienCraft. It's really cool. It's on this curse on the curse launcher. If you've never heard of it before, go look it up. It's really cool. It has to connect to your Minecraft account, which is probably the only reason that it's allowed to be a thing. But hey, whatever. So you can't cheat and be like, "This is mine. I have Minecraft." Yes, quite. Today, though, we're going to be doing TolkienCraft. Basically, what it is it's Minecraft mixed with Lord of the Rings. It's pretty cool, and it just recently got updated, which is why I decided to do a video on it. Like, this stuff, this is all different. I don't know what happened. I had this going on, and it showed me what was going on, but whatever. Over there, that lighthouse, I'm assuming that's what that is, didn't used to be there. And, yeah. It didn't give me a map this time. Like, it either gives you a map or a quest frame. I don't know why it doesn't give you things that you need sometimes, but it's a mean. It's really nice. It's got all sorts of different mods, which I'll probably go over. Okay, well. See, this is the reason why I... Shoot, why can't I move? What? Okay. That's the reason why I have this all set up like this, is so that doesn't happen. Okay. We'll just pretend none of that ever happened. I have it set up to where I can use game mode if I have to. I'll do my best to not do that, because it's... It's not always possible. Here, I didn't even realize this was... I guess this must be new. I haven't even checked this out myself yet. But I'm just going to go ahead and take everything that the game decides to give me. Oh, jeez. What does this do? Is it just cool? Okay. I don't know. These are good, apparently. I didn't realize that was a thing there that you could take. I don't know if I'm supposed to take that, but I'm going to because it's useful. Because a lot of this has to do with, like this. I'm all bad with this, so I don't do as much damage. Tasty cake. Oh, I like that clock. Isn't that nice? Isn't it cool what people do? I'm totally taking Santa Claus. The garden gnome, whatever. I won't take your garden gnome. I won't take your garden gnome, Jack Sparrow. I mean, parrot. So what we're gonna do is this guy, he gave us a quest book earlier. So, okay, I need to talk to this dude. I would like to start questing. Quest mode on. This is another reason that we do this. Okay, you know what? Okay, here we go. So, here's what we're gonna do. One ring to build them all, and in the darkness mine them. I love that. The world has changed. You feel it in the water, you feel it in the earth, you smell it in the air. Much that once was is lost, for none now live who remember it. It began with the forging of the great rings. Three were given to the elves, immortal, wisest, and fairest of all beings. Seven to the dwarf lords, great miners and builders of the mountain halls. And nine rings were gifted to the race of minecrafters, who above all else desire power. But they were, all of them, deceived, for another ring was made. In the land of Middle-earth, in the fires of Mount Doom, the Dark Lord Sauron forged in secret a master ring to control all others, and into this ring he poured his cruelty, his malice, and his will to dominate all life. One ring to build, and that's the thing I just said earlier. Click here to start. Alright, so I'm not going to do hardcore, because I will die a lot. And if I can figure out a way to connect with other people, I will. Click here to show quests. So I start off here with Welcome to TolkienCraft. Open, first quest, Adventure Awaits. Welcome to the TolkienCraft mod pack. These first series of quests are designed to get you up to speed with the selection of mods, as well as the mechanics herein you may not already be familiar with. The goal is to give you the ability to play modern Minecraft, but have the feel of an MMO. Most importantly, this mod pack uses both HQM and custom NPCs to provide a rich interactive quest environment. To get this party started, go see what the citizens by the market fountain have to say. Off to be the snooper. Remember, some quests, especially in the first section, run alongside custom NPC quests. Make sure you complete both. Okay, so basically, a lot of these are just like, go here, and then go here, and then here, and then here. This one, he's a delivery man. Pa said I should drive a stagecoach, but never went to school to learn. Daisy Runner. That's funny. A lot of these people don't do stuff. They're just there. This guy, you'll give him stuff and he'll change your money for you. I think Hear the King. Okay, this is what this is about. I hear the king has put a call out to any. I hear the king put a, to join the guard to help. Why, just the other day, some giant attacked from the mountains. Thankfully, guards were to chase it off. So basically, that happens. Then you come here, and you're like, wow. Okay, I get to pick one. I get to pick the reward bag, the iron shovel, or the iron broadsword. Seeing as how I already have these things, I don't need either of these. Iron shovel, I'm gonna try and do as little actual mining, minecrafting as I could. Okay, here's something scary. A reward bag. In here, these usually have good things. This is a bad thing. This is just stuff that I could have easily made myself. But hey, whatever. You get money and stuff, which I can't actually get yet. My cart is gone. Her cart disappeared. And you can basically just go around and buy stuff from people. It's all cool. This says I need to go to. Oh. No, okay. Now I come up here. I've been summoned. I have to go attend to the kingly summons, which is 176 meters away. So what we do is basically when I have quests like this, which is go here and then here and then here, 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 and finally, but not least here. I usually just use that instead of actually trying to figure out the coordinates because it's funner. This is a hero of Draconis. And I can't do anything with these. She's sleeping out in the road. That's what everyone does. By the way, this is probably gonna be very laggy. I don't know if you noticed that lag there. You might not have, because stuff. But there's a lot gonna be a lot of lag, because again, my computer is not the best. I did play through this before by myself, just to check it out. Not this, a long time ago, because just on my own, because I was bored. Slightly before I started doing YouTube more regularly. Oh, what's this? Oh, thank you for the stamp. That is nothing. Oh, there's music too. Okay. The music's really nice. The reason that I stopped doing videos is because I'm working on a huge project over in my Minecraft Daily thing. So, yeah. I don't know what the thumbnail. Again, lots of lag. I can probably change that if I were to. I could up the frame rate, maybe? I don't know. Let's take it down to four chunks. Super fog, you know? So let's go see. Yeah, bad fog all over the place for me. A lot of these things don't have stuff in them. Sometimes they do. I'm not gonna say always, it's just empty, but sometimes, like, you'll open up a chest and there'll be nothing and you'll be kinda sad. But there's nothing you can do about it. Just stop being a little baby. I don't need to do anything with stamps. That's for if I were to set up a server with all this stuff. And here's the king, and he's like, dude, go do stuff. And then he gives me money, and it's really cool. And then again, reward bag. So I have gives me more bread. Putting this stuff up, opening the reward bag, I get randomness, which is useless, basically. Eventually, I do get a. What troubles a king? On my way. Okay. Welcome to Draconis, hero. You are welcome as long as you don't cause any trouble around here. What troubles a king? As of late, we've seen an increase in monsters attacking the walls, and there have been several reports of bandits harassing travelers to the village nearby. Seems like a nice kingdom, actually. Nice of you to say. We pride ourselves on our openness and freedom. I have an idea. Why don't you take the coins I gave to you and visit each shopkeeper and bring me back an item from each as proof? If you do, I will make it worth the effort. On my way. Thank you. You should visit everyone, especially the apothecary, librarian, and the blacksmith. And he sits here in the corner just to make sure you know what's going on. So, current quest that I have is gotta go to these places and bring back him stuff. And it does recommend that I waypoint, which I think is L? No. Please don't do this to me. I got stuck one time and I don't know what happened, but every time I pressed any buttons. Shoot, I need to figure out. Oh, is there? I don't know what that is actually. I don't know. I'll figure out how to do waypoints again later. Jeez, the sounds of the toads and you know what? Actually, okay, that should be better now. We won't have to deal with the annoying frogs. Okay, so the first thing we need to do is we're gonna go to the priest because he's literally right next to the thing. This is the mail carrier. Uh-oh. 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 Cancel. Stop giving me stamps, people. I don't want your stinking stamps. I don't know how to mess with that stuff either, so I'm not going to. There's different DLCs that I could add on to this. This is she's scary. Good day, Doctor's Advocate. This is the former queen. She's dead. Oh shoot! Wait, no, please! I didn't know! Ah! Please, come on! I'm not proud of myself. Okay, that sucks. We'll have to go back there and keep inventory true. Game rule, keep inventory true. Game rule, keep inventory. Okay, keep inventory is not a thing. So if my stuff is all gone, which I'm sure it will be because this game hates me sometimes. Heck, I don't know what'll happen if it's all gone. If it's all gone, I'll be really, really sad. Oh, it locked it. Oh, my stuff is gone. Seriously? Really? Oh, okay. I forgot. Error on my part. I'm just gonna get these dudes out of the way real quick because they're annoying. Boop, boop, boop. Okay. I forgot that this game has the gravestone mod thing that basically lets you not lose all your stuff if you're stupid and try and kill the queen. Coffin, like me. Don't do what I just did. Because it normally. A milestone. That's cool. Sorry for being quiet right there. Okay, so tip for those who are like me, don't do that. Okay, so in here, he's the priest. His name is Slater. I will pray for your good fortune while you go about your heroic deeds. I don't think he actually does anything. But that's the priest visited. So a lot of them you just kind of have to visit. And this quest particularly sucks. Because you're like, oh yeah, finally, I finished all four of them. And then, guess what? It decides you have to go through it all again. Bobby! Alright, mommy. And you know what? I love you. Heh heh. Heh heh! I love you too, sweetie! Oh. What? What? I misread that situation. If you're going to play here, little boy, you need to bring your own boat. I want his boat. I'm taking it. My boat. You can't tell me boat. It's my boat. You don't need a boat. You're strange. Don't call me. Take your boat. I don't want your boat anyway. Stupid boat. I don't. Here, kid. You want a coffin? Here's a. There's a coffin. You're welcome. Sharing. Okay. So there's that. In here, I believe this is the baker. What have you got? I can't do anything with these emerald coins. Okay. So. Oh, just. I want this bell too. Like, comment, subscribe in the comments if this is annoying and you want me to stop. Otherwise, every video I'm going to come make a point of coming back here and ringing this bell. You can come back here. I think you can break these and take them. Yes. That's a banana cake. That's a apple crumble. This is a cherry pie. I'm not actually getting rude, and I'm not going to steal his stuff for now. Back here, furnace, da-da-da. This I will be taking, actually, because I don't want to make that myself, because it takes time, and I'm lazy. This is good for Pam's harvest craft, which we'll probably get into much, much later. Oh, hey, thanks. I'm sorry. No, please. I didn't mean it. No, okay, hang on. Wait, no. Yeah, I get you had some extras. Tuned hurt me. Hey, this guy's hurting me. Okay, they don't care. Anyone else hear that explosion in the background? Ah, no, please. Angry blacksmith. No, please. Come on. Don't do this. I'm very innocent and fragile. And also, I have problems with my stomach. I don't think he's ever going to stop following me. So, I'm not going to end the video here. Oh, that would be great if I did. I'm just going to keep running and hope and pray that he's gone. Okay, I think he's gone. I think we're good. I think we got away. Sorry, blacksmith. I won't do it again. That was fun. I have enough HP to... Eh. Oh, okay. No, I didn't. Okay, whatever. See, this is why we have game mode. Game mode 1. Because that one's ooh. Ooh, what the heck? Oh, you... Oh, these controls. They're like cinematic controls. That's so weird. God, how many times have I died? I've only died twice, though. Oh my god, these controls are terrible. You don't even know how bad these controls are. I cannot explain in words how terrible this feels to be doing. You know, I think I will end the video, because this is bull that I have to come back here, and I don't even think my stuff is going to be there, because I don't think... Yeah. Yeah, no, it's not gonna... Okay, wait, no. Hang on, it might be. Okay, no, no, it's here. Okay, I need to get out of that, because that is giving me cancer. Oh, it's not gone. Okay, I am gonna end the video here, because I don't know what's going on with my controls. if you like the video, just let me know in the comments below. Maybe give it a like or something else. I don't know. Jeez. Like, it's cool to look at, because I'm not, like, just moving the mouse really fast. But it hurts. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. If you want to see more of this, let me know in the comments below. Like, comment, or subscribe. I'm sorry! You scared me! You can't... Okay, we're even. We're good. I'm sorry, Liam. Oh, I don't think priests can get married. Okay, whatever. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you in the next video, and hope you enjoyed, and bye. Just got my stuff back. Did you steal it? Okay.